These thieves are getting smarter. They're learning how to get around these locking mechanisms that are out today.
Thieves took $40,000 worth of boating equipment from this Naples resort, and police are now trying to catch that thief. This is not the first time we've told you about a crime like this. Tonight, NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is local at the Naples Bay Resort with how you can prevent this from happening to your boat.
Here at the Naples Bay Resort, thieves got onto two boats, stealing more than $40,000 of GPS equipment. It all happened right here at this marina.
It's so much money and it's right there for the taking. Take every precautionary measure possible to stop them from taking them, but it's still, you're still at risk if you leave them on the boat itself.
Fishing charter captain Kyle Fisher says GPS thefts are unfortunately a part of everyday life for boat owners in Collier County.
I know there was a marina over in East Naples that had about $200,000 worth of stuff stolen, and that was last year. And it's just sad that these thieves are so, it's so easy for them to take all this stuff.
We first told you on NBC2 News about how an old Naples marina got picked clean. Now Naples police tell us that the Naples Bay Resort is the newest victim of this popular crime of opportunity.
They just kind of want to in and out quickly so nobody sees them on the boat kind of thing, which makes it a little bit hard to combat. But, you know, again, with stepped up patrols, some of the best things you can do is just be vigilant out there.
Two boats had their navigation equipment sliced off on Saturday, either at this marina or its neighboring canal. No arrests were made, and security cameras didn't catch the bandits.
Lock as much as you can. It gets difficult on a boat because it's not as secured sometimes, but they do make some things where you can secure them a little better and make it a little bit harder for individuals to take advantage of.
Naples PD says in situations like this, if you see something, say something. Cases like these can be solved once the GPSs are put up for sale. Reporting local today on Naples Bay, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.